Hi everybody, this is Dr. Chrissy Fasilla. In Music History 2 this semester, you will be creating a research documentary that is tied to your musicological research for your final paper in this course. The documentary should be about 7 to 10 minutes in length, with 8 minutes being ideal. The subject matter of the documentary can be anything from the classical period through the present day, so be creative. I'm looking forward to seeing you each be very successful in this course and to learning some new tools and ideas that will make you a successful musician in the 21st century.